Good morning and welcome to Eagle's Nest Live for AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Sydney.
And I'm Tyler, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Thursday, March 30th. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm Kim Possible. There is nothing I can't do when danger calls, just know that I am on my way.
Call me beep man if you wanna reach me.
I will be there for you till the very end. Danger or trouble, I'm there on the double. You know that you always can call Kim Possible.
There will be a mandatory meeting for any girl interested in playing volleyball next year this Thursday afternoon at 3:30 in the gym. There will be weightlifting after the meeting, so bring clothes for a workout.
The Apollo girls tennis team got back on track last night with a dominating win over Henderson County 8-1. Our singles winners were Jenna Payne, Macy Dame, Ashton France, Kate Boley, and Lindsay Schwartz. Our doubles winners were Jenna and Ashton, Lindsay and Kate, and Caitlin Coombs and Sydney Klaus. Way to go, girls.
When it comes to Apollo High School, there's many things that we have no idea about. Have you ever stopped to think about its history? Like the fact that Apollo opened in 1969, starting out as a junior high school. Only grades 7 through 9th attended, and it cost $1,261,855 exactly to build the entire thing, versus spending $3.5 million just to renovate the school in the year 2000 after the tornado hit this Owensboro area.
Hi, it's Keith Johnson. I graduated from Apollo High School in 1990, and where I am standing right now when I was a freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior was the Apollo smoking area. Teachers and students could come out between classes and smoke cigarettes. We've come a long way, and I'm glad that this is no longer a smoking area.
E&L is also something that has been going on for a while in Apollo, but did you know that some of your teachers were on there, like this one?
Please stand for the pledge.
Eagles traveled to Henderson for a dual meet with Henderson County last night. We're on two. Anyway, so the swimming Eagles traveled to Henderson County for a dual meet last night.
And this one. And finally, this one.
Hello, I'm Blake Warren. I'm here with Coach Jeff Carlberg, our new football coach here at Apollo.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Always an Eagle family, and have a good day here at Apollo.
It never hurts to learn about Apollo's history, because one day we will be Apollo's history.
Tryouts for 2017-2018 Apollo cheerleading team will be held April 17th, 18th, and 20th. Information about the cheerleading program and tryout permission forms can be obtained by coming to the front office and seeing Miss Misty Berry.
If any senior is interested in singing at your graduation ceremony during the candlelight portion, please see Miss Dame in the guidance office. The song will be Go Light Your World. Auditions will take place on the Friday after spring break. We also need a student who is fluent in sign language to sign during the song as well. Students must let Ms. Dame know if you're interested before leaving for spring break.
Good morning. I sent a list out this morning, teachers, of students that will be taking the work keys. And we have a quick meeting this morning in the library. So if you look at your email, please, for a list of students from me. Thank you.
There is a mandatory dance team parent-athlete meeting on Thursday, March 30th at 6 p.m. for anyone interested in becoming a dance team member. please stop by and see Miss Misty Berry in the office for a parent letter.
As you may know, spring has officially begun, and with spring comes many expectations. But are those expectations really what happened in Owensboro?
The Davis County Public Library will be hosting a two-day video production workshop for teens during spring break. It will take place from 1 to 3 p.m. on Tuesday, April 4th and Wednesday, April 5th. During this workshop, teens will learn the basics of movie making and create a short video with the help of the library's resident videographer. Pre-registration is required. Teens can register for this program by calling the library at 270-684-0211, extension 3.
Ever miss playing on inflatables like you used to as a kid? Want to play field day games like the three-legged race? If so, make plans to attend the first ever Eagle Fest field day hosted by the Student Council. The event will be held Friday, April 21st from 3:30 to 6:30 on the football field. Numerous inflatables will be available and field day games will be played. In addition, local food trucks and restaurants will be selling their food. Cost to attend this event is $3 and tickets will be sold on Thursday, April 20th and Friday, April 21st. Only Apollo students will be able to attend. If you have any questions, see Mr. Poff in room 304.
Good morning, Apollo. Today we'll recognize two more recipients from the class of 2017 for the Senior Sweet 16 Award. First is Miss Jonna Kegel. While at Apollo, Miss Kegel was involved in Dance Blue. She was the Student Council Junior Class Secretary and Senior Executive Council, the Yearbook, Beta Club, the Mentoring Program, Eaglets, the Apollo Golf Team, FBLA, and Leadership Committee Chairperson for FFA. Ms. Kegel's plans after graduation are to attend the University of Kentucky with a career path in undeclared exploratory studies and education. When Ms. Kegel was asked what she will remember most about her years at Apollo, she says being a part of the student section at football and basketball games, all the trips with her FFA family, watching the totals go up at Dance Blue, going to high school with her little brother this year, the teachers she has had over the last 4 years who have inspired her to want to become a teacher, and everyone and the wonderful friends she made here, and knowing that she will always be a part of the Eagle family. Congratulations, Miss Jonna Kegel. The next Senior Sweet 16 recipient we will recognize is Miss Michaela Thompson. While at Apollo, Miss Thompson was Vice Corps Commander, Chief Executive Officer, Saber Team Commander, Exhibition Drill Team Commander. She was on the Drill Team, the Color Guard, the Kitty Hawk Air Society, and she was the tops marksman of the Air Force Junior ROTC program. Michaela's plans after graduation are to attend OCTC for her basics and then move on to a bigger college to get a degree in social work. When asked what she will remember most about her years at Apollo, Michaela says all of the great things she got to do while being in the ROTC, such as presenting the colors at sporting events, being presenter for the Veterans Day program, and working alongside Colonel Paul and Command Chief Smith, as well as all of her other fellow cadets. She'll also remember school dances, the great teachers, and says she will miss it all as it has been a wonderful 4 years. Congratulations, Miss Michaela Thompson.
Today's lunch menu in the Mamba's Kitchen Lab, we will be having oven-fried chicken, stir-fried vegetables, green beans, fruit choice, and jello. In the Global Fare line, pizza or taco salad, veggies and dip, fruit choice, and jello. In the sandwich line, a choice of cheeseburger, spicy chicken, peanut butter and jelly, chicken sandwich, fries, veggies and dip, garden salad, fruit choice, and cookie. In the sub and salad line, sub sandwich or yogurt, salad, veggies and dip, fruit choice, and jello.
We'd like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they participate in events this evening. The boys and girls tennis team as they play Butler County at Moreland Park at 4 p.m. The baseball team as they travel to play Ohio County with the JV starting at 5:30, and the softball team as they host Owensboro with the varsity playing at 5:30 and the JV at 7. And don't forget, as a part of Disability Awareness Week, tomorrow is Mismatch Day. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Apollo. Hope everyone is doing well today. A couple of announcements filling in for Mr. Lasley today. First announcement is from Ms. Crakey. Attention 9th and 10th grade students and MP teachers. Today, you need to take the kid-friendly survey during MP time. Again, 9th and 10th grade students need to take the kid-friendly survey during MP time today. The link for the survey can be found on the Apollo High School homepage. 9th and 10th grade MP teachers, your lead MP teacher sent you an email about that. May want to try to dig that one up. So, kid-friendly today for 9th and 10th grade MP times. Birthdays for today, Mr. Christopher Alvey Payne, happy birthday to you. Jacob Bullington, today's your special day, happy birthday. Parker Johnson, happy birthday. And our staff birthday is Mr. Mike Blair. Happy birthday to you. I normally don't take care of this business on E&L, but a couple discipline matters. Mr. Head, I need to see you about getting on those lockers. And Mr. Warren, we really got to talk about that shirt. That's a dress code thing. I hope everybody has a great day.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.